This is an addendum video showing a different technique for surfacing the life-size Space Jockey helmet kit, available through my website. If you click this link, you'll see the previous tutorial. Refer to that video for trimming and base painting the casting. The older surfacing technique I demonstrate in that video utilizes an acrylic compound to achieve a decayed skin appearance. In this newer tutorial, I'm showing you how to achieve a result like this using liquid latex. This technique is faster and even more effective. Once your base coat is finished on the helmet, begin painting on a layer of casting latex. This latex is available at any craft store. One layer of latex is sufficient, but you can apply two layers to achieve a thicker skin. This will air dry, or you can speed things along by using a heat gun to cure the latex faster. Now it's just about rubbing the latex to break the surface. The skin can be left as is, but I like to tint the color. This could be done with acrylic paint. I'm using two colors to do this, dark brown and a yellow ochre. Seal your paint job with the clear coat. Apply the eyes, and you're complete. Thanks for watching. Check these other prop links.